nhà trên bàn quê. Anh sẽ nghe nói em vẫn đừng quên quên gì.
Okay, it's May 2011. I'm back in Chisala for the next couple of months, and I've come here now to help out another school. So we're just off now with the headmaster of Chisala and Calvin to have a meeting with the village heads and see if they're going to collect some sand for us. And I'm running late, but fortunately most people don't have watches. Certainly watches that work, so it should be okay. Okay, this is one of the projects for Chisasa. Is at the moment, and this is one of the school buildings, and so what we're supposed to do is obviously take it down, and then we're going to erect it and have brick posts and a tin roof.
I'm Jonathan Shimpeborn. I'm teaching in class SNAD 4. I need my class to be built, and you know, I'm learning under a glass shelter, so it's the place not conducive for learners to learn well.
So what we're going to do here is we're going to repoint both of the school buildings, because when they built it they didn't put any cement in there, and each rainy season it's getting more and more eroded. So all we're going to do is repoint it with sand and cement, and that will obviously prolong the life of the block. Right, here are the two toilets for the whole school, and one of them is full and not a very pretty sight, and so it leaves one working toilet for 360 pupils, so not a good scenario. I mean, I figure that obviously they don't use the toilet whatsoever. And
10 days ago I went to Chisasa and went over there to tell them about the project to start it off. And now they've got 20 of these guys together and have dug 20 tons of sand. What's pretty impressive.
Yeah, huh? No,
very
yeah.
Good.
Yeah, good. Yeah.
Ever saw how you looked at my shoes? I was there by your city. Ever saw how you looked at my shoes? Take on the man. I was there by a city. And I saw how you looked at my memory. I was there by your city. And I saw how you looked at my memory. My giddy 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 hi-yo. My giddy 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 hi-yo. My giddy 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 hi-yo.
And all right, yeah, just coming to see the guys who are digging the holes for the girls' toilets now, and seeing how they're getting on. Okay, with the drops this deep, these toilets will last at least 5 to 10 years. Here's the urinals as well. We're just about finished. So what we've got left now is to concrete the floor and render the inside of the urinals. And then you're going to walk in. This is going to be concreted, pipe going out down into a soakaway. And urinals are completed.
Have you seen him? Arctic. Yeah, man. There was a man living at this address, but he has left a long time ago. The
How long have you had this sore? What? Since 1987.
So get this right, this one sore is from 1987, this guy is still using it. Where back home I would go through a sore every 2 weeks on a building project. Okay, well, it looks like they've already started using the new blackboard, and we're not quite finished in here. I've got to do all the pointing, and but it's nearly there. It's a great little classroom. We've still got to level the floor out. Well, I'm going to do last week, I'm going to get the community to level all this ground out, make this better. Yeah. Here we are repairing all the floors inside the block and the walls. This one's particularly bad in here, so certainly nicer than it was. We've got some decorating in here. Cool, well, we got a new little notice board that looks cool, and now they're just painting and. Cool, and here are the toilets finished, yeah? Look how great these are. Look at this. I'm well happy with that. Look at that. So hopefully we're gonna wash this down and clean it every day with water, and then once a week with a bit of bleach is the plan. Great. Look at that. That's awesome. That's in now in 5 weeks we've done 2 lots of urinals, 2 lots of toilets, and yeah, they're looking great. It's a really good job. And then also the toilets. Now you can see all the sand here because they just put it over when they've just cemented the floor so it doesn't crack. The toilets are so much better. 5 weeks, what a change. Huh? It's very good, huh? There's our little chicken hut for the chickens. Great. Whoa! They're about 3 weeks old. We haven't lost any neither. I've got 30 and there's still 30 alive. Well, it's a bit of a record for me because often they get Newcastle disease in Malawi. But they've been given antibiotics for the first 2 weeks and they're doing really well. So hopefully they will have a little successful chicken farm down in the village.